Namaste. Narasimhaya.
Narsimhaya.
Prahlada.
Prahlada.
Ladini. Hiranya.
Kasipor.
Vaksah.
Sila-tanka-nakhalaye.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Narasimhaya.
Narsimhaya.
Prahlada.
Prahlada.
Lada-dayine.
Hiranya.
Kasipu.
Vaksah.
Sila-tanka-nakhalaye. Namaste. Narasimhaya. Prahlada. Lada-dayine. Hiranya.
Kasipu.
Vaksah.
Sila-tanka-nakhalaye.
Ito Nrsimha
parato
Nrsimha yato yami tato Nrsimha bahir Nrsimho hrdaye Nrsimho Nrsimha madhyam Esa badrita narahari-rupa Jaya Jagadisha Hari Jaya Jagadisha Hari Jaya Jagadisha Hari. Again repeat the first mantra. Namaste Narasimhaya Prahlada Lada-dayine Hiranya Kasipur Vaksha Sila Tanka Nakhalaye Ito Nrsimha Parato Nrsimha Yato Yami Tato Nrsimha Bahir Nrsimho Hrdaye Nrsimha Nrsimha Adim Saranam Prapadye Tava, kara-kamala-vare, adbhuta-srngam, dalita-hiranyakasipu-tanu-bhrngam, kara-kamala-vare, jaya-jagadisha-hari. Jaya Jagadisha Hari, Jaya Jagadisha Hari. The first one again. Namaste Narasimhaya Prahlada Lada-dayine Hiranyakasipor Vaksah Sila-tanka-nakhalaye. The meaning of this mantra, that I offer my humble obeisances to Lord Nrsimha, who is the source of bliss to Prahlada. But Hiranyakasipu Vaksha, his father Hiranyakasipu, on his chest, the nails of his finger is just like chisel cutting the stone. The same personality of Godhead is Prahlada Lada-dayine. Allada means pleasure. For Prahlada, Prakishrupena Allada, Prahlada. A devotee is being always in Krishna consciousness, naturally is in blissfulness. And still more when he meets or associates with his Lord, is still more blissfulness. That is the position of the theist devotee. Whereas the atheist non-devotee, he is always feeling like a strike of the chisel, like what is called stone-cutting chisel, nakhalaye, simply by the nails of his finger.